Extraordinary tension around the stadium.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you? We're all here celebrating the rise of Phoenix, a film that we've all been part of.
Sport definitely can change how people see things. And I think, you know, this film that we are busy doing right now, it's going to play a big role.
Exactly. The more we talk about it, the more that we can create change.
With COVID and everything else that's happening at the moment, your stories and the strength that you guys show is incredible. And I think that needs to be seen more. Just as you said, Tatyana, it needs to be spoken about more to try and get rid of the stereotyping, to get rid of those preconceptions.
I know for me, I'm normal. You say, oh, it's very complicated for this guy because you have only one leg, blah, blah, blah. But I go more far to people that have two legs.
We are very capable of doing everything that everybody else can do if we're just given that chance to do it.
You know, it's possible for you. You compete with Olympics athletes because you are so strong. Maybe it's possible
maybe
for
you. Maybe you could be in the Olympics, Matt.
Right after my loss in Rio, I decided to switch to able-bodied only competitions. So in 2017, I actually beat the entire United States able-bodied team and won the national championship.
Wow.
Yeah. Wow.
How have you guys been doing during this time? Obviously, the postponement of the Olympics and Paralympics. What are your hopes for Tokyo next year?
I looked at it as I get a whole nother year of making sure I'm even better than I was this year.
I think I'm much more focused now on what I want to do, on how I'm going to be in Tokyo next year.
My biggest hope is that people watch this film and go, no matter how hard my life is, no matter how hard a day or a week can be, this is what I aspire to. Not just for me, but for my family and all the loved ones around me. But it is that element that I think will end up changing the world. So well done. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
It was amazing.
Bye.
Bye. I hope you guys have a great day.
Paralympics is something almost magical.
Being a part of something bigger than just yourself was incredible.